mechanic's doing an awesome job. Coming across the first lap. Yes, brought by good buddy number 144 on Darcy Cat. Hanson takes the outside light to gain some momentum. And we'll take that white flag. Ken is in close pursuit now. Last lap now developing. Has that pretty much under control. Takes that outside line once again. Keep the momentum going and will take that checkered flag. Dick gives us a little side kick. Comes across that one in first place. Second place will be the 8-10 of Colin Kearns. Rounding off the top three is the 7-14. Taylor Cole and the 118 Austin Stamm on that skidoo. Race 42 complete.